Hello guys, I'm back with the third episode. That was survival. Hey look, it's a sheep. Let's go make a bed. Yeah, if you haven't read my comments I put on my account, we're gonna make the Legend of Ender Part 2 very, very soon. And also, and besides the fact that an Enderman, is that an Enderman? I'm not willing to check out. Alright. I was thinking, at night we will go into that cave. This cave. At night. We need to make more torches by then. And yeah, we just need to make more torches by then. And probably get some food. Some kind of food would be nice. Before we starve ourselves. Okay. Let's see if I can find anything. By just looking. Another sheep. Of course, there's so many sheeps, but that's it. That's just sheeps, that's it. What kind of luck do we have? Alright. I see some stranger cane over there, but... Oh my god, I think I see a cow. Let's go get it. Going for it. Let's go for it. I hear like maybe zombies. I saw a cow, I don't know exactly where it was, so now I forget. There we go. Oh, there we go. Ooh, two cows. Even better. Oh, yes. I'm lagging up a bit. Hold on. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now we actually have something to eat. Oh, hi there, friends. Sorry you got stuck in there. I'm sorry you just had to die. It's for a good cause, though. Kill some mobs. Okay. We need to hurry back to the house. Chicken. Yeah, but we need to hurry back to the house before we get killed again. Well, not, we didn't get killed, but before we die of hunger. Which I can see will be very soon. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I got off topic. Yeah, we're gonna make the second episode of Legend of Ender, and also, we're gonna be doing a Hunger Games map that we did. It's just like the Hunger Games, just like, only like 5 people. That's the only difference. But, still, it's gonna be pretty cool. Took us a while to build the map, we're almost done. Just needed to finish stuff. I'm not gonna say, I'm not gonna spoil it. But you'll see once we do it. I was thinking about releasing the video, at least the first part of the video, the day that the movie comes out, which is this Friday. I'm making this video on the Tuesday before it comes out, so if you're watching this now, it might already be out. Who really knows? Alright, I need this now. Oh, what? Oh, I forgot we have all this charcoal, all this coal. Crap. That was a waste. Some waste. Crap. Kidding me. Okay. Whatever. I'll save the coal. Use the charcoal. Cook the food. Alright. Alright, this was close. Thank God we found those cows, so we would be dying right now. This is just a little hut for now. We will eventually move out of here to a bigger place. Let's go out while that's cooking. Do something. So we don't waste that time completely. Maybe in a few days we'll explore this jungle. Oh my god. What's up with all the sheep? It's crazy. It's crazy. Let's look for more. Let's look for more seeds. I think the snow biome is like disappearing, maybe. Wait, no. I'm just entering the jungle. My bad. Alright, here we go. Food. Feel so much safer now that I can heal. Alright, let's go in that cave. Oh wait, let's get more torches first. Need a lot more torches. Let's make some more. There we go. 36 torches should hold us up for now. If we run out, we'll just come back. Let's do this. Hold on, I'm gonna put the sword right next to the torches. Put my pickaxe there. There you go. So we can like switch back and forth really fast. Just so you know, I'm very cautious. I'm really like careful when I go into a cave. So I might like run. I don't mean to. It's just an instinct. That's a no mob spawned in here yet. It's a miracle. Miracle and a half. Alright. Sweet, we got some iron. This cave would be pretty awesome. We have a lot of caves around us too, so we can just like go exploring. Like get all this stuff. I probably should have made another pickaxe. This is gonna die out. Ah! Ah. No. Gosh. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna go for that coal. No, I'm not gonna go for that coal. I don't think mobs can spawn over here. Just in case. Voila. Whoa. I don't know if you just heard that, but I just heard like a... sounded not welcoming. You know what I mean. Let's get this iron. Then get ready. I know something's around this corner. It's just gonna like pop out like no? Again? This is a little it's still uneasy too. A little unbelievable. Haven't found any mobs yet. Oh, I'm not complaining. Getting lucky. What else is up here? Nothing, alright. More iron. Alright. Alright, let's see. Still nothing. It's so odd. Ooh, crap. I think we might have found our way down the diamonds. Any mobs at all? Holy crap. Oh my god. Wow. Wow, what are the odds? Not finding any mobs in this huge cave. What are the odds? I don't need any more coal. I think I'm good. Let's go looking for something more valuable. Gold. Diamonds. It's every Minecraftian's dream to find diamonds. We will accomplish that. Most quickly, hopefully. That's a little awkward. But let's see. Let's go back here first. Whoa, another cave. I didn't notice that. Alright, let's see what we have in here. Still no mobs in sight. I have a feeling there's one like right over here. Whoa, zombie. I just heard a zombie at least. Okay, let me clog this up so I can actually walk through without killing myself. I think I locked this ended right here. Oh, come on. I hate caves like that. I hate turns like this. Anything can pop out. Alright, let's go slowly. Alright, just one zombie. We'll be fine. Hopefully. Hide there! Hide there! Back! Back! Back, thou demon! Yay. Rotten flesh. Alright, let's see how far down we are. 46, we're not that far yet. Hopefully we get down to like 30 and start finding some pretty beastly stuff. I feel like I might get lost in this place. It's huge. Huge. Yeah, maybe I should come back another time when I have better like iron things. So I can actually fight and mine diamonds. That would stink if I find diamonds and not be able to mine it. That would really stink. Where did we come from? Is it over here? I have a feeling it's like over here somewhere. Oh, where is the exit? I know I put down a piece of dirt. Alright. Oh, here it is. I think this might be it. No, this isn't it. Did I see a creeper over here? I'm not gonna look for it. Jeez, where is the exit? Ah, there it is. Alright, that's it for this episode. I'm gonna make episodes daily, most likely, so watch us tomorrow at SSA Studios, and don't forget to subscribe. We really, really, really appreciate it if you would.